It is that time of the year again. It is time for my The Ride of the Year of 2019. So this year has been the best so far, so that means this is going to be the toughest one to figure out which one is going to be the winner of this year. There will be both the Coasters, Water Rise and Dark Rise in this one, so let's just go right into it. The nominated is Symbolica, Expedition GeForce, Untamed, Chiapas and Tarun. So that's all great rides. There's a lot of variety in these five rides, because there's just intense pure airtime machines, there's well themed rides, there's water ride and a dark ride, some different experience. And round number one, I just have to take out Chiapas. I love that ride so much, and I'm going to say that these five is so close to each other. So Chiapas, I could have seen Chiapas come out on the top, so that just says something about how close they are. Chiapas is such a beautiful ride, but just have a little of everything. Round number two, I'm going to take out Expedition GeForce. I know this is going to get some real controversies going, but this is my opinion, and no, I don't hate Expedition GeForce. Expedition GeForce, just like Chiapas, could have won this one. It is so close, and I love Expedition GeForce so much. It has so much airtime. It is really, really intense, and it's just a perfect coaster if you're into airtime. Round number three, I'm going to take out Symbolica. I love this ride so much. It is the best themed ride that I've ever done, and I'm into theming, as most of you probably know if you've been following this channel for a while. So that means that's why a dark ride, family ride, can come over a world-class airtime machine. It's just because I'm so much into theming. So let's compare the two great, amazing coasters that made it into the final, Tarun and Untamed. So let's start up with talking about Tarun. So Tarun is just that amazing intimate blitz coaster. It interacts with the theming better than any coasters that I've ever ridden. It is so impressive how it goes. It has so many near misses. And also, some people complain about the coaster itself being quite boring and just a family coaster. For me, Tarun is an intense thrill coaster, and I don't get why people are complaining. I think it is really intense, I think it's well paced, I think it has a great airtime, and I think it has some of the whippiest and greatest transitions of all time. I think it has two world-class launches, so that's enough for me. And it's smooth, the seats are great, the restraints are great, everything about this coaster is great in my opinion. The soundtrack is playing, everything is just amazing about this coaster. When we have Untamed, Untamed is definitely the superior coaster. And then maybe many people will think then Untamed is the obvious choice for the number one. But that's not quite how it is for me, because theming means so much. And Untamed, as much as Untamed have good theming, Tarun has so much better theming. So much better than overall experience. Untamed is just the perfect coaster, as a coaster-wise for me, with an excellent drop. Many excellent airtime moments, probably one of the best, it is at least top three for the best airtime that I've experienced on a coaster. And then it's probably the coaster that does inversions better than anyone other. And it's one of the most intense coasters in my opinion. It is one of the most aggressive. It is probably the best paced coaster that I've ridden in my entire life. So this battle is really, really hard for me. But in the end, the winner is Tarun in Fantasialand. This whole competition was so incredibly close for me. And like I said in the beginning, I could honestly see Chiapas be number one. I could see Expedition GeForce. I could see all these five be superior to the other ones. They are all so incredibly amazing, and I just love them so, so, so much. So that has been it for this time. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a happy new year, and I'll just see you next time. Bye, guys.